is going on, guys? And today we're going to be doing Mind Simulator. This is going to be this time opening a mega crate, an epic crate. Especially shadow the train, I'll give it done. Yeah, guys, this is my 26 right here, so a special shout out to me. Doesn't have one. And you can see I have 15 million coins. It's just plus a this dude right here where my mouth is circling. Channel, please sub. I mean, this is very hard it looks. Very anyone comes to this channel. Yeah, thanks to we were training I now, he's now doing my stream again. You want to see more of this, hit his like button. Thank you.
So, also, you can sub to him, he'll do more.
much is a lot harder than you think. I'm gonna do this just to be funny. I'll show you my intro. I'm gonna have to do this real quick. What if I need to change? I'm about to play my intro, guys. Hold on real quick. Yeah, this can be good, guys. Yeah, Lever Train is really good YouTuber. And I'm afraid this is him. I have one thing to say. Ignited apparently deleted his channel, and I don't think he got enough support. I'm really disappointed. You guys could have supported him and maybe helped him from getting mad and deleting his channel, because you guys could have supported him. He didn't care if he said his name. Nothing would have been probably bad. Too, good support. Besides, no one knows the address or anything, would they? Man, how long does it take for me to open so many crates? I forget. There we go. That's completing. Man, this thing like forever. gonna sell everything right now. Stupid, I mean. Oh yeah, we're in the 35K gas. Also, yeah, I kind of have five of these 35, no, four of these 35K. You know, three of the pig army is 35K. Now, that's gonna, I'm gonna be so rich, guys. I hate these bone sauce ones. Now I have 6 of these 35K now. I'm over 16K right now. I cannot believe it. See, wrong one. So OP for donut. This is gonna be good, guys. And now it's 25K from red. And we're gonna leave it here, but right now I got 16 mil right here. I might do this in two parts. See you guys later.